Hey, Crystal. I would first like to say that you did a great job when you speak about the fact that many people were wrongfully convicted because of false confessions. It reminds me of the Stephen Avery case. I'm not sure if you have followed that story, but it is great and I highly, highly suggest it. But in that story, officials told Stephen Avery's nephew that was mentally ill and had a very low IQ score that if he just said what he did, that they would let him go home. And they actually coerced his confession by feeding him details of the crime. I also believe that the death penalty does violate human rights by cruel and unusual punishment.